Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you! Oh, jeez! I'm gonna need new pants! Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon! Now, where is the goddamn money?!
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet. I thought that you were taking care of this! I really did! And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor!
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds.
Dumb Florida moron.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word. Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Fuck yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
I'm not talking to you, Buzzy.
I get that all the time. People say, oh, you that girl off the television in that show? And I say, no.
Where's the juice?
SPF, I never wear that crap.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skill. Mr. Versetti,
Colonel,
thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. Carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights.
Oh! bushman. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Come here. Come. Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight.
You must be called to test this new gun
till more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay. I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Where's that guy, Lance?